Hello, Posey here from Watercolor Play. I hope in the videos that you see that watercolor is a lot of fun, and keep your brushes wet. And if you like the video, subscribe, and I will keep you updated with the latest videos. Remember, keep your brushes wet. Okay. Let's see what we can come up with today. And let's take our hake and start wetting that down. Okay. Let's get some cobalt. We're gonna make this guy kind of light. Don't need anything. And let's add a little crimson. A little bit more cobalt. And we'll just throw a few little clouds in here. There we go. Okay. We'll come in here. Pick up some of that excess water. Like so. And let's go in and, yeah, we'll still go with the cobalt. And we're just gonna come back in here, bring that down. So, and like so, okay. And let's see. We're going to get just a touch of and I think I'm going to switch to a smaller hake. Get a little burnt umber. I'm gonna come in here
like so. And let's just bring it in like that. And we're just gonna just touch in there. And we're gonna do the same back in here. Okay. Now, I'm gonna get a little olive green. Burnt umber. Okay, a little more. Whoops, didn't we get too much? And some burnt sienna. And just come down like that. And we're just gonna okay, let's try that. All right, we'll get number 10 round. Get some burnt umber, some endothrone blue. Make this pretty dark. And we're just gonna just kind of come over and go back to our dark. Put some come in a little bit darker. Okay. Now I want to mix up a shadow color. Cobalt and okay, let's go get a little bit more of a shadow color. I'm just gonna come down. Like so. And dry that off a little. So, and we're gonna come in here, bring that down, darken it. Okay, I'm gonna dry that off. All right, let's get another little round. And we're gonna make up some thick paint, burnt umber, and the throne blue. And we're just gonna come in here. And let's get a little bit get some get some dark in here. And just dry brush. Just gonna put some little just little touches. Like so. Okay. I'll get a modified Chinese brush. And we're going to get some olive and some endothrone. Mix up a green. And we're just going to come in here. Like so. Get a little dark. Gonna come across the back here. Whatever. And we're gonna get a little bit more olive green and some endothrone. Just gonna dry brush in here. A little texture in there. Okay, let's see. I think get some more olive green. Endothrone blue. And think a little quin gold. And let's see. Yep, we're just gonna come in here like so. Kind of okay, and we'll get a little Quin Gold. Okay, now need to get this road a little bit darker. Okay, I'm gonna dry that off. All right, I got a rigger. Go back to our dark burn umber and endothermal blue. And we're just gonna oops, don't want that. Wrong spot. Okay, let's see if we can. Okay, let's try. Okay, one other thing. We're going to get a little of our turquoise. And we're just going to All right, call it done.